We're about to get some new stuff. Yeah. Think about it, will you? If you decide to donate, just bring the objects to the front desk. Yeah. Talk about donate. Did a donate. Donate. Salad chip thing. Yeah, like a Nacho Bel Grande thing. Friggin' awesome. Basically. Have you come to ridicule me? No. I'm just minding my own business. Well, I keep coming over to say hey. Let's get over here to the Adventurers Guild. Now that we're able to go in. 2 p.m. till 10 p.m. Fine, I'll go mining. That's what I'll do. I'ma go mining. Yeah. Yeah. Go. Making them slimes fart. Why not?
Up again.
Why, what's up?
It's not showing any live channels or live hosts.
That ain't good. Yeah, my nose is just messed up, that's all. Huh? Oh, I do. To leave the mine, almost died. That's okay though, that gives us time to do this now. Adventurer's Guild. Monster eradication goals. Help us keep the valley safe. 1,000 slimes, 3 other things, insects, duggies.
Teach me how to doggy. Teach me how to doggy.
Yeah, doing a doggy. Teach me how to doggy. Teach me how to doggy. The wife has now got it stuck in her head. Rusty sword. Hell, is this wooden sword better? It seems like it. No. Let's try and take a couple bites of this while it's still hot. Thank you. Oh, that's railroad. Let's see. This valley has a very vibrant and diverse ecosystem. That's one reason I was excited to move here. Nice. I was thinking people are like stones skipping over the water. Eventually we're going to sink. Why would you say that? Have you met my mother? She's the town's carpenter. I like this, the whole feel of the game, Doja. Like, everything goes together.
Yeah.
If you need any materials or blueprints, my shop's the place you're looking for. Well, like, the idea that, No, come back here, I can still talk to you. And then the maps carry over. Like, with people walking around town and everything, it's really pretty cool, in my opinion. Plus, your business supports the local economy. Yeah... I don't care to do business right now. Let's go back to the bar. Just because we can. The town saloon.
So, there's no, like, fighting or anything? You building a business?
No, there is. That's what you do in the mines. You fight a lot of monsters and stuff. But you also have to meet everybody, but I don't think I've done that yet. Let's see. I met 24 out of 28 people. I wonder who I haven't met yet.
Heist with me, so I'm not alone.
You want me to go on the heist with you, so you're not alone?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I always die when I go alone, it seems. Before E.
Did I get in?
It's E before I, mean, what did I say? No, you got it in caps. I don't think you're in.
It's I before E, except after... Oh, what? Bank heist? Wow, I gotta actually fix that. It's actually it, I before
yeah.
E...
Except after C.
Yeah. Uh-oh. What's this?
God damn it.
Sounds like those raccoons are back again. Filthy varmints. Okay. Ah, you turned up at the right moment, son. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. Okay. Eh. It was me. I'm sorry. Doja, what are you doing, man? Digging this dude's trash. How's your day been? I'm KV and Ash. I'm doing good, man. Find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that will go to waste if I don't take it. Yeah, I found bread. Do you think there's something wrong with what I'm doing? Oh, no, it's a shame for food to go to waste. Thanks. I knew you were an open-minded person. I feel good about what I'm doing. I'm not harming anyone. You can go on home. I promise I won't rummage in George's can anymore. You can tell him you scared off the raccoons for good. Haha, we scared off the raccoons for good, Doja.
Nice.
Wait.
Let me back.
I know what you were doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it. Oh, that's awesome. We're actually helping folks. Am I physically hurt, like, bad? Weird. I heard something, but I don't know what the hell it was. Plus one to water and game proficiency, plus one to hoe proficiency. Sweet, so that means we can pick up a chick and she acts better? Let's see, we got a scarecrow and a basic fertilizer. Archaeology, I get gold. Oh, nice. Craft furnace. Let's see. What do I need for that? 25 stone, 20 copper. Okay. Thank you. Excuse me, man. Hey, don't you think this farm could use a good dog? Yeah. Yeah. Let's name him. Let's name him Max. I always liked Max. I had an old dog as well named Max. Well, Max, you'd be a good pooch now, okay? I got me a doggy. I named him Max.
Nice.
Oh, that's awesome. Let's
see, it's only 8 a.m. Let's go crack this geode open. We almost got 2K. For the backpack.
Damn, 2K for a backpack?
Yeah, we need 2,000 or 2,400, something like that, for the backpack. I think it's pretty darn nice, though, because it'll hold 20... It's 2K for 24 slots. That's what it is. That's going to be worth it. Nash, my day's been going good, man. If you're still here, We can chit chat. I've been kind of like waiting for someone to chit chat with. Yeah. You love me?
No. I love you.
I mean, like, folks, if you guys want to ask me anything, let me know. I'm more than happy to ask, answer questions, and all that good stuff. Plus, I need awesome folks to talk with. Railroad.
What am I, chopped liver?
A little. I'm kidding. Alright, let's get in here. We're gonna dig down. We're gonna go try and get reach floor 15. Them bees suck though. Hangover hamster, what's up, man? Thank you. Freaking annoying, man. Them bees are serious. Come on, dig, 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 dig deep. Come on. Back to zero we go, you know, the first floor. Now let's get out of here. It's only 9:10. We can drop a lot of this stone and quartz and stuff back into our salvage. And hopefully tomorrow we get that backpack, finally, after all of this hard work to get it. We got ourselves a cherry bomb there. Damn it, I could have crafted one. Why do I get rid of the coal? Why? I wonder if I can fix that place up over there. Buddy. Crafting. Ooh, wow. Refined all sorts of goodies. Thank you. Ah. That's why we require coal. Ooh. We got a staircase. Oh yeah. My favorite axe. If you find it, please return ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. It's 250 gold in it for whoever finds the thing. Robbie. Sorry about that. Holy cow. Let's see. We're going to learn about where to go. Upgrade your house. Let's go buy that backpack. We need it. Hey, Caribou, welcome back, man. You know what? I wonder if I can buy, like buckets. Like traps that you put in the water? I'll tell you about my thoughts, but it's a fisherman's secret. Really? Come on. Locked until 9. Fine. Fine. I'll just run back up here to Pierre's. library in such a small town. When you're lost in a book, it's easy to forget the realities of your life. Maybe that's why I like reading so much. Up to Pierre's we go. There's now 9. For 36 slots. Jeez, man. Jeez. It's a sample jar. Better not put your fingers in there. Spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer. Yeah? One in 500 test subjects experience complete disintegration of one or more bones. Spread disease. Cover your sneeze. Oh yeah. That's right. We'll be as goofy as possible. Now. You don't care about SWAT. It's more like SWAT, what's that? See, there we go. Thank you. Well, at least I learned about the bees. That's a good thing. Here we go. That was messed up crap right there. Okay, someone did go running. Craft. Thank you, babe. What the hell? There's a giant bird. Mm-hmm. Level 2 combat, plus 5 HP, new crafting recipe, life elixir. Okay. Level 2 foraging, 1 to the axe proficiency, new cooking recipe, survival burger. Whoa, them shells are 140? Wow. That is nuts, man. Festival in the town square. You should arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual egg hunt. Lewis. I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. Kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in Stardew Valley. Your local carpenter, Robin. Oh, okay, cool. Thank you. find some interesting things. One time I found a really old piece of pottery and brought it to Gunther, and he said it was over 1,000 years old. Mart, not the greatest place ever at all. George spends the whole day in front of that darn television set. We should go outside more, some fresh air would do him good. Farmer, huh? At least it's honest work. Oh, he's in a wheelchair. That's cool. The food at the Jojo Mart might not be the healthiest for my family, but with such low prices, you'd be crazy to shop anywhere else. Not sure I like that one. Why are you digging in the trash? Fresh air of this valley is good for body and mind. Quick stroll outdoors always invigorates me. £300 of wood, huh? Think about that, won't we? Okay, time to go mining. speak to Robin and them. After we go to the community center, obviously. 30s! Patient records for 4 hours straight. That's gotta suck. To it. Here you come, buddy. It's pretty decent, like, side-scroller adventure. Meeting TV. I mean, Max Million. Yeah. That's crazy.
I know.
You figured he'd eat it because he always eats it. It's the same thing. Why is it just snapping
in? I know, he found a card. Cars? What cars, buddy? Let's see. If you like Starbound or Terraria, you'll get into this right away.
Daddy.
What, buddy? What?
My cars.
Your cars?
My cars.
We're gonna leave them in your room for now, buddy, okay? So that way when you go to bed, they're up there for you.
Go get them.
Starting to feel exhausted. Let's see, do I have anything to munch on? No. So this might be like a good time to get out at this rate. Yeah, babe? Alright, it's 12. Let's get back. Let's leave the mine. We have tons of stuff here. We gotta go rush back home. Love you too. You missed me. You can't miss me. So, how you been, Maximilian? And yeah, this game is huge on Twitch. I don't understand why this game is that big on Twitch. A lot of folks, I think, like this game. They like the idea that this game has. And it's a very big idea. There we go. Doesn't appeal to you at all. That's why you're asking. I don't understand why it's so big either, bro. Ah, another furnace. We could do it. Thank you. think I need 4. Not bad. I mean, we gained a little bit. We gained a ton of rock, man. Crazy. It looks like a 20-year-old console game. It does, but it's as in-depth as the games of today for the fact that you gotta actually do a lot. So, I give them that credit. Dog bowl out there. We'll take that with us. Parsnips. I mean, why not? Not a Terraria fan either. I don't blame you, man. I don't blame you. You know, it is a choice game.
Phew!
Man. I hate that.